I'm gonna record something real quick and post it on Discord and see if I should continue this. Oops.
And suddenly, Sync was in the video.
And Jamin was being quiet.
What?
Jamin is a flat triggered pancake.
Every time, every day, everywhere.
J-Man is a flat triggered pancake. J-Man is a flat triggered pancake. J-Man is a flat triggered pancake. Wake up
everyone. I'm gonna nerf this part because this part's just cancerous.
Okay, now make it green and you can be just like J-Man.
I'm sorry, but it's already blue and white.
Make it green.
No, I'm not J-Man.
But you can be if you want to. It's not that hard to be J-Man.
Oh, the roasts.
Oh my gosh.
You are going to regret this.
I didn't say anything.
Regret by Viperin?
I didn't say anything.
No, J-Man, yeah. Why are these three spike jumps here?
J-Man's glad about that now. You triggered him.
J-Man, I'd like you to know that I can't pass these three spike jumps at the end.
Who?
At the end of Green Inertia.
Yay!
Why can't you pass them?
I keep dying.
Wow.
Okay, well, then you're just bad at three spectrums.
Oh my gosh, I died on the last one again!
Hey, dumbass.
It's probably one of my best levels, which is sad to say. Once I post it, anyways.
Yes, finally, I. Right, sucks, GG. Wow.
You did that on Redemption, also. I didn't realize that whenever I beat the level.
Shit, don't print that.
I looked back on the video and I realized that if you wait long enough, there's a right. It sucks.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. It just slowly.
I should really change that.
Wait, what?
We solved the entire right argument.
No, I know. It's just, why would you do it with all that? Wait, that's it.